Western Mass News here on a Tuesday morning, and it is funny because
I was going to say, what's so funny? Not the weather.
No, not the weather. But it's the fact that we're all here and having a great time. That is what's so funny.
Okay, all right, we'll go with
that. Just getting through the day here on a Tuesday morning. I did want to comment though, as we've been sending it off to break, have you noticed how clear sometimes the sky is? Although behind you now there's some clouds, so it totally takes the wind out of my sails.
No. But Taylor, to your point, it's a good point. At least we're going to have the sunshine today. So that is good news. And the March sun angle, right, is stronger. So even though we're in the 20s with wind, it could be worse. Wait, with that the March sun, I would say park in the sun today as opposed to the shade. You won't even have to put the heat on in your car. Well, you will this morning, but not this afternoon. And a few of those cumulus clouds still kind of decorating the sky this morning. You can kind of see the camera shaking a little bit here. Let's check out the numbers as of last hour. Actually, you know what? I'm going to go back. There we go. Number 13 degrees right now in Springfield. That only tells part of the tale. Yeah, that temperature is below normal for this time of year. Normal low should be about 20 degrees. We're about 7-8 degrees below that, but it's the wind that's making it feel so much colder. A sustained wind of 23, that makes it feel like it's negative 7. That's in the valley. Wind chills in the hill towns and higher terrain below, about 20 below in terms of how it feels, and even some single digits across the area for actual air temperatures. Last hour, we had a wind gust of 38 miles per hour. At Westover, out at Barnes, still had a wind gust of 48 miles per hour. So you put the wind and the temps together, and you can see all across southern New England, with the exception of the Cape, well, Hartford, I guess, too. Wind chills are, for the most part here, below zero across the area. The area you see shaded here in blue, which includes Franklin County, the Hilltowns, the Berkshires, Worcester County, that's where a wind chill advisory is in effect until 10 o'clock this morning. Where wind chills are as cold as negative 20. So you want to make sure you have every bit of skin covered up as you head out the door this morning. Frostbite can set in very quickly when you have temps this cold with the wind. A wind advisory is in effect until 10 o'clock this morning for the valley, until 11 o'clock for Berkshire County. That's when the strongest winds will continue to be. Now up to about that time. Still windy this afternoon, but notice the wind gusts this afternoon will go down. This is around 9 o'clock this morning. Wind still gusting up to about 45, 50 miles an hour. This brings us to about 2 o'clock this afternoon. It's blustery, but the winds won't be as strong. Winds gusting to 30, and then as we head into the evening, the winds gust to 20, and then the wind will really lighten up as we go into the overnight tonight. Lots of blue skies and sunshine out there this morning. At least as we go through the day, there will be, right? The front that moved through brought us a couple of snow showers and snow squalls, but they have since moved offshore. It's a one-day hit, though, of Arctic air, because already the cold Arctic air is retreating. We'll realize that tonight because there'll be less wind, and temperatures will actually rise towards dawn to around 20 degrees tomorrow with very little wind, and by the afternoon, we're going to be up into the 40s. Could have a flurry or a snow shower tonight as the mild air tries to work in. However, we get another shot of cold coming in here for Thursday, and that one's likely going to stick around into this upcoming weekend. It's not as intense, the wind won't be as strong, but high temperatures will be below normal Thursday, really probably through Sunday, with highs generally in the 30s. Here's our future cast for tonight. We could catch a quick flurry or snow shower. We should clear it out by dawn, and tomorrow will be a nice day, probably the pick of the week, with temperatures in the mid-40s. It'll be the mildest day this week, and then we'll back down into the 30s on Thursday, and we stay in the 30s for highs for Friday, Saturday, maybe Sunday as well, and there will be some wind, not damaging, but enough that it will knock those wind chills down into the 20s. So some pretty chilly stuff. Keep in mind, a normal high now should be about 41 or 42 degrees. Nowhere near that today. All right, we'll have another look at the forecast coming up in a few minutes. Jordan Taylor, to you.
Thanks, Dan. Well, outdoor dining will be back in Boston on April the 1st, if people will go, but March 1st.